all comes down to just doing your job. The coaches are going to put you in the right position, and like we say, you just got to make the layup, and when the opportunity comes, you just got to make the most of it. And, hopefully, I can continue making plays. Defense is going to continue making plays, and we're just going to come collectively as a unit and hopefully be a spark for the team.
Landon's going to be our starting safety, and I thought he did a great job for us last week, and he needs to continue to play at that level or better and help other guys play at that level.
I think everybody wants to make those plays. There's not a better feeling in the world when you're a visiting team and you don't hear anybody in the stands when you make a big play, or when you're a home team and you hear 50,000 people screaming. So there's no better feeling than that. And I mean, it feels good when a coach says good things about you, and I'm just going to continue to go out there and, again, just work on my assignments and alignments, and like Coach said, just continue being a leader.